unfortunately during my time T20 was not there, but it would have been fun. I would have definitely had a good run in T20.
Hey friends, what's up? Hope all of you are doing fine. मेरे पास बस तो अगर आप 90s के फैन हैं या 90 क्रिकेट फॉलो किए हैं 90s में या 20th सेंचुरी के किड है तो आप ये कन्वर्सेशन मेरा ये व्लॉग मेरा डेफिनेटली इन्जॉय करूँगा क्योंकि मैं बात करने वाला हूँ श्रीलंका के डिस्ट्रक्टिव बैट्समैन और जय सूर्या के पार्टनर रोमेश कालूवेत्राना के। जय सूर्या आप जानते ही होंगे ना, ही वॉज वन ऑफ द डिवास्टेटिंग बैट्समैन इन ODI क्रिकेट एंड ऑफकोर्स टेस्ट क्रिकेट, और रोमेश उनके जो पार्टनर थे वर्ल्ड क्रिकेट में और वर्ल्ड कप 96 के हीरो, उनसे मैंने बहुत ही कैजुअल और इंटरेक्शन किया। आप डेफिनेटली वो एंजॉय करेंगे मेरा कन्वर्सेशन उनके साथ। करने से पहले अगर आपने सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो बॉस क्या कर रहे हैं आप, सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए द स्पोर्ट्स जर्नल्स को और शेयर करिए अपने दोस्तों के साथ। चलिए चलते हैं। Guess we have Romesh sir, Romesh Kalu-Vetrana. I mean, सबको तो याद रहेगा यार, I mean 96 World Cup and who can forget him? Like, कौन भूल सकता है इनको? Sir, welcome to India.
Thank you.
And how excited are you? Like cricket, I mean it's very difficult to leave cricket and then coming back. How excited are you to return to cricket?
Well, I retired 2005. Yeah. Since then I've been a coach and I was a team coach for some time, for 6 years.
Yeah, yeah.
I had my good old days, been with cricket but not anymore. Now I'm doing business. I have a small resort.
Oh wow.
Kalu's Hideaway.
Where?
That is in Udavalpa. That's about 3 hours drive from Colombo.
Oh,
and a lot of Indians come. And I have my old memorabilia, a lot of fun stuff, and it's close to a national park and an elephant orphanage. A lot of people come there.
So guys, remember if you go to Sri Lanka, go to Kalu's resort, Hideaway. I mean, it's one of the, I'm sure it will be an exciting place to be there. Romesh, tell us about your partnership with Sanath. I mean, everybody talked about it. Everybody, we were in awe whenever you guys came out to bat. Batting with Sanath, how was it? And it was as fun as on the field?
First of all, it's great to be back in India.
Yeah.
It's something I really remember because I started my career in India as a young player and had a lot of memories playing with Sachin, Sehwag and great players. And I bet Mr. Sunil Gavaskar and his son as well. And a lot of good memories, so good to be back in a tournament like this. And I was talking about Sanath was something special. Playing with him in one day was special. He was an amazing batsman, a great partner, ambassador to Sri Lanka, did brilliant work during his work of playing time. And I had a lot of memories, good memories with him.
Anything interesting that you did on the field as well, like something very interesting, very anecdotal?
Well, a lot of interesting stuff, and I could remember one incident playing in Singapore against Pakistan. We were 74 for no loss, and he was 72 and I was a duck. So that was fun. Though I didn't score runs, I really enjoyed watching him just taking over the bowlers that time. And it was great to see and watch him play.
Do you miss, T20 cricket was, you were someone who always dominated in ODI cricket. But do you miss, if you did not get the chance to play in T20s, do you miss something like that? I mean, in that era, you would have been dominating IPL and all.
Yeah, it would have been something I would have looked forward to. Unfortunately, during my time, T20 was not there, but it would have been fun. I would have definitely had a good run in T20. Scoring 20-30 runs quickly would have been something special for a tournament like that. So so it would have been really wonderful.
Would you be like to be born as Vitrana again, Kalu Vitrana?
No, well, I had my good days and I've enjoyed my life and I've been supportive to Sri Lankan community and I'm actually happy what I'm doing. I want to do more helping people, helping the needy. That's something I do. It very secretively. That's something we all have to do and give something back to the earth. I grow a lot of trees. I have I'm a tree lover, so I'm contributing to the world as well, very silently, but not so much silently actually. It should be because every day somebody is cutting a tree or doing something damage to the tree. We need oxygen, and also like when you are talking, somebody might be in accident, terrible accident, trying to survive. So we have to be. How to contribute? You have to, as a sportsman, we have a duty to serve. So I think I'm doing that.
Perfect, perfect. You're doing a great cause. And guys, whenever you go to Sri Lanka, go to Sir Kalu's hideout.
Hideaway. Like, share, and subscribe
to the sports journalist.
To the sports journalist.
Yeah. It was nice talking to you, and a cheerful person that he is. We love talking to him.
कैसा लगा ये कन्वर्सेशन रमेश कालू के वितराने के साथ? एंजॉय किया ना आपने? मैंने तो बहुत एंजॉय किया, मुझे बहुत मज़ा आया उनके साथ बात करके. ये वर्ल्ड सीरीज़ के टाइम हमारी बातचीत हुई थी और उन्होंने काफ़ी चीज़ें बताई कि वो कैसे रिजॉर्ट आजकल क्या लाइफ बिता रहे हैं. वो चैरिटी में है, फिर बिजनेस कर रहे हैं, फिर उनका T20 क्रिकेट अगर खेल रहे होते उनके दौर में होता तो क्या हिट होते. तो डेफिनेटली मुझे तो बहुत मज़ा आया. आई एम श्योर आपको भी मज़ा आया होगा ये 90s के हीरो के साथ उनका इंटरेक्शन देखते हुए. अगर आपको आपने एंजॉय किया ये कन्वर्सेशन तो लाइक करिए, शेयर करिए, सब्सक्राइब करिए मेरे चैनल द स्पोर्ट्स जर्नलिस्ट को. फिलहाल के लिए मुझे ताउस रिजवी को दीजिए इजाज़त. अलविदा.